Today, passengers will board Boeing 737 MAX for the first time after being grounded for 2 years following deadly crashes. American Airlines will be using the plane today to fly between Miami and New York. Last month, the FAA approved changes that Boeing put in place to help fix issues with the aircraft. Several airlines outside the U.S. have resumed flights with the 737 MAX.